The day I died was the day darkness whispered my name, Caracas. Damned by hatred, cursed by doubt and despair, the unholiness of their sins consumed my soul. Finally freed from their torment, I fought by my brethren's side, the Horde. Countless of souls have fallen, my enemies, the Alliance, tremble. But then the frost came to me. It promised so much more than the corruption. Purified both my flesh and soul. All of the challenges, all of those who stepped in my way, burned. The frost froze their vein, but burned there. Soul teared the bastion of Twilight apart, crushed Nefarian benefit the ruins of his descent, bury the throne of the four winds, and burn the Firelands with my undying frozen flame and the blades of my own damnation, then destroy the destroyer himself. Neltharion fallen before the might of the frozen waster. But then I witnessed the Horde turned its back on itself. The foolish shock, Garrosh Hell's scream, has led us to his ambitious dream. A dream that only live to die and to kill all. Then I realized the Horde has no need for my strength anymore. I am now forgotten, forsaken. But note this, I shall return. Just as the blade rends flesh, so must power, scars, the spirit. Remember that. My brother, thank you.